I kick ass for the Lord!
Well, I think this whole idea we have with these short movies is really working out for us. What do you think?
It's been 1 year.
It's been 1 year, huh?
You locked me in a room and left me for editing this whole film for a year.
Hey, no.
By myself.
You told me a year. You said... I'll see you in a year, is what you said.
I said a week, not a year.
You said a year. I'm sure you... Well, fuck, now I'm confused. Did you say a week?
I wasted my summer and winter over this film.
And
I didn't have any help at all. Like, what the fuck? I spent my blood, sweat, and tears in this film.
Well, I was busy, like, looking at shit and doing stuff. Hookers. Cocaine.
I didn't even have hookers or coke.
Well, no, you didn't have internet
connection. I had nothing. I had a room with a computer and just editing program, and I had to film this all by myself, everything.
And now we got to shoot this goddamn thing selfie style.
Yeah, this is selfie style because we're so low budget.
Well, anyways, sorry about that.
No, that's all right. At least I'm not a douchebag.
Oh, yeah. You know what, dude? I think I'm hungry. You want to go get a Reuben sandwich?
Yeah, let's go for a Reuben sandwich.
All right. Where's Terry?
Where's Benoit?
Benoit and Lance aren't even here yet.
What? So by yourself?
Well, I'm sure they'll be here soon. I mean, yeah, they said they would meet us here. They're going to bring out the stuff.
What stuff?
Oh, I didn't tell you.
No.
Cocaine.
Oh, right.
Yes.
Good stuff.
Yeah, cocaine. Oh, I think they're here now.
Really?
Hey, that's guys. So asses. Hey, good. Cocaine. Cool. They're fucking zompires. And they came out of the fucking ground. They're hillbilly zompires. They fucking killed Benoit.
Zompires killed Lance too.
Oh my fucking god. At least we got out of them. We went down the elevator shaft.
We're down here now. What are we supposed to do?
I see doors.
There's a lot of doors.
There is a shit ton of doors. One of these doors has to get out of this fucking...
That one? Or that one? Or that one?
Maybe even that one.
I don't know. That one's over there.
Listen, man, after the fucking hillbilly zompires, I don't care. We just need to get the fuck out of here.
I don't know if we can fit in that door. It looks pretty small, like Warwick Davis style.
Okay, dude, full disclosure, I just pooped myself.
What?
I just pooped myself.
So that door, then.
Yes.
That door is the one. I don't know. We're going to have to like get on our knees and crawl through that one, because Warwick Davis couldn't even fit in that one.
What's in here?
Holy shit, Leatherface!
What's in this door here? Ah!
Welcome to Nightmare, bitch! Oh, fuck, right.
Oh my god, it's him, it's Freddy Krueger! Holy fucking shit!
What the hell?
What the fuck?
Oh! Heads I collect, motherfucker! Next are yours!
Fucking Yoda's in this room?
Jesus fuck, it's Yoda! No fucking way!
Hey, you guys!
It's a mini fucking Jason!
What happened to him? Why are you so small? Hey, you guys, wanna be my friend?
I'm fucking leaving.
I'm fucking done. Fuck you, tiny Jason.
This is like Chucky all over.
This is nuts! It's insane!
Seriously? A miniature Jason? What's next, Chucky? I might as well check in the kitchen again.
Hey, guys! I grew up!
What? What happened to the small one?
Oh, I grew up. I found some of those little blue pills that you had in your bag. I put them in my mouth, and I grew up! Now you're gonna die!
What? Fuck off! Seriously?
Get back here, little boy!
No way. Big Jason, Small Jason, Yoda, what's next? Chucky, Puppet Master, Leprechaun, The Suckling?
We are anonymous. We control your life. We will release every part of your search history on your computer because you have been looking at bad things.
I only looked that one time.
Two times.
The ice.
Two times.
Ice pick killer.
Two times.
What's the other time?
Blue waffle.
Oh.
I think we made it.
What the fuck? Is it unicorn?
Unicorn. Seriously? A unicorn, Yoda, fucking Jason, Freddy, Leatherface, and it's sitting down. The unicorn's sitting down. Not even... Look at it, it's harmless. What is it gonna do? Stab me in the penis? Come here, unicorn. Come here. Hey, it's harmless. What is it gonna do? Oh! What the fuck is stab me?
Fuck you, unicorn.
Oh, fuck, I'm being raped by a zombie. Oh, I think it's a zombie. Fucking fuck. Oh, help me, toast. Oh my god, it's the rape toast. Oh.
Alright, got a big fucking head. Anyways, that was Cabin in the Woods. It wasn't. Cabin in the Woods is a really fucking good movie. I liked it because totally different, right? You know, it seemed kind of formulaic at the beginning, but then they started switching shit up, and I got really excited, right? And so I was like, finally, something good, not something rehashed. And then we raped it. Did you like it?
Cabin in the Woods, I thought, was like one of the best horror movies I've seen in the last 7 years.
Yeah, at least.
Trick or Treat was up there, too.
Trick or Treat's another one. That's not one people are going to talk about, but it's really, I like it a lot.
It's well done.
Yeah. So anyways, it's been a year and here we are.
Making these films again.
Getting raped by a toaster.
Blood everywhere.
Well, not on me. I just got zombire semen.
Zombire.
Zombire.
That should be the next movie. Zombire.
Zombires. Oh, that might have taken a long time to edit, though. There might be a couple mistakes in it.
Might be some dubstep.
Ooh, dubstep, sword fighting.
Dubstep usually makes movies well, though.
Oh, absolutely. Won't you find dubstep to make things awesome?
Usually, yeah. You throw dubstep in there, it's going to be the most intense fucking movie of all time.
Or rape.
That too. I don't know. It depends how much dubstep you use.
Or how much rape you use.
That too. You can't use much rape. This is when you pull out swords and start fighting.
Oh, swords.
Oh, yes. Yes. Piano. Okay.
Blue waffle.
Blue waffle. Just dubstep.
Bump, 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 bump. English dubstep. Boom, boom, boom. Bump, bump, bounce. Bump, bump,
bounce. Sword fights.
Sword fights. On guard. Faggy vampire? Okay, guys, we're gonna sparkle, make a movie sparkle. Now. Sparkle, sparkle, motherfucker. Okay, we're making a movie.
Stay
focus. All right.
Here comes the unicorn.